Hi everyone. In this video, we'll talk about how to log in to your Starry Boost class on Guru Navigator using your username. So in most cases, your username is one that you probably already use at school. It might be letters or numbers. So the first step is to go to your school or district specific Guru website. So if you're from DCPS, the website you need to go to is TL. That second letter is an L, so tl.guru.org/DCPS. Once you're there, you'll see a screen like this. It says sign in with username to continue to DCPS. So I know I'm on the right screen because I'm a student in DCPS, and that's where it's telling me I'm gonna go. So I'm going to type in my username. If you're not sure what your username is, ask your teacher. So let's say mine is all numbers, and I'm just gonna type it in here. So 1234566, that's my username, my student ID number. Then you'll type in your password. Again, if you're not sure what your password is, ask your teacher. Once you type that in, all you need to do then is click submit, and that's it, then you're logged in.